While we are getting ready for the next performance, may I request participants and directors from Meri Bhavna to take their team backstage from the back corridor, please. Next item, Meri Bhavna. Please take your team backstage from the corridor, please. Next item up.
Jai Jinendra.
Jai Jinendra.
May I request the following sponsor to please come backstage.
Khan, celebrating the auspicious Mahavir Jayanti and is connectively followed by a classical song celebrating the divine light that illuminates life. The participants are Anya Khandelwal, Suhani Agarwal, Mili Doshi, Sia Gupta, Gauri Gupta, Shruti Singh, Anvi Bhatt, Yana Dand, Kaya Shah, Sangvi Sangvi, Driti Shah, Sara Avdhani, Kanisha Shah, Naisa Shah, Anya Shah, Ashna Muni, Naziha Kolandar, Muskan Patwa, Mehok Razoria, Kanishka Thakur, Caitlin Abraham, Olivia Abraham, and Araina Chandra. Enjoy the show.
Enjoy the show.
Absolutely did a wonderful job. Yes. All right, so I'm going to have the sponsors to come forward. And the sponsors are Jay Joshi and family, and Mrs. Ashok Ji and Jamna Ji Jain to please come forward to give the plaque to the director and to give the trophies to the children and give the certificates to the children. May I please ask the sponsors to go in the center? Go in the center, please. Gia Mitchum, please come forward.
Yeah.
All right, Gia, congratulations. And here are the certificates. Jay Joshiji will give it to the director who will distribute it backstage. Once again, put your hand together for this beautiful item. Thank you very much.
Gia, please collect the trophies at the back of the stage, please. Gia, you have to collect the trophies at the back of the stage, please. Okay?
Hi, the Adina Jinale group. Ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be a breathtaking drama, so I'm requesting everybody to please be seated. You must watch this drama because the props, the choreography is just absolutely fabulous. That's going to take your breath away. And to do the honors for this, I'm going to request the following sponsors to please be ready in the backstage. From the Adina Jinale group, I would like to request Dr. Chandravadan Bhai Shah and Aruna Bin Shah to please come forward. And from the Stana group, Bachu Bhai Mehta to please come in the backstage. And anybody who is here present from the Stana group, please come backstage. And all the religious coordinators also, please come backstage to do the honors at the end of the event. And if you want to wait, you're welcome to do so. But please take a seat here in the corner, someplace, so that we can easily call you when we're ready. And to introduce the next item, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce Mrs. Surbhi Pandya to come forward, who's going to talk to us and give us an introduction for the next item. Put your hands together for Surbhi Ji.
जिनेंद्र आज हम सब एक अद्भुत प्रस्तुति देखने जा रहे हैं
जो हमें हमारे ही भीतर के अभूतपूर्व भावनाओं से परिचय कराएगी। JCA के आदिनाथ जनालय के पाठशाला के बच्चों ने छोटी सी ही उम्र से जीवन की गहराई को अपने मीठे मीठे प्रश्नों से पहचानना शुरू कर दिया है। ये बच्चे कभी पूछते हैं, भगवान कौन होते हैं, क्या वे कभी मरते नहीं, तो कभी अपनी मीठी आवाज़ से सच्चे स्वरूप गुरु का स्वरूप पूछते हैं, सच्चे गुरु की सोच क्या होती है यह पहचानने की कोशिश करते हैं, उनके गुण और लक्षण क्या हैं, और पूछते हैं कि अगर वे घर में नहीं रहते तो कहाँ रहते हैं और क्या क्या करते हैं। बच्चों के नन्हे से हृदय में संवेदना जगती है, क्या हमें सच्चे गुरु का सानिध्य मिल सकता है। दूसरी ओर कई बार ये बच्चे विचार करते हैं, हम कैसे अपने क्रोध मान मायाचारी एवं लोभी प्रवृत्ति को जीतें। वे भावना भाते हैं कि हम सरल और सत्य व्यवहार कर सकें। जिज्ञासा से कई बार ये प्रश्न करते हैं कि हम कैसा बर्ताव करें अपने सहयोगियों के साथ। यहाँ वे सीख गए हैं कि बर्ताव तो केवल चार प्रकार से ही होता है। सभी प्राणी मात्र के लिए मैत्री का भाव, दीन दुखी जीवों के लिए करुणा का भाव, दुर्जन कुमार्ग रतों के लिए माध्यस्थ भाव, और गुणी जनों के प्रति अनुराग का भाव। धर्म से ओतप्रोत ये बच्चे जीवन को देखने की एक पारखी दृष्टि रखते हैं, ऐसी दृष्टि जो केवल सबके सद्गुणों पर ही जाए, और दुर्गुण वो तो केवल अपने स्वयं के भीतर से ही साफ किए जाएं, क्योंकि किसी ने गलती देखी अगर हमने तो पहले तो उसे हमने अपने हृदय में महसूस किया, तो फिर सफाई तो सबसे पहले हमें अपने भीतर की ही करनी होगी। अपने भीतर के कर्म रूपी मैल को धोने की बात ये बच्चे बहुत अच्छी तरह से समझ चुके हैं। भय को कैसे जीतना यह कला भी ये बच्चे पहचानते हैं। आज घर घर में ये अपने सच्चे एहसास से अपने ज्ञान का दीप जलाएंगे और अपने सरल व्यवहार से सबका मन छू लेंगे। जैन धर्म की सबसे गहरी भावना है कि हम कैसे अपना जीवन ऐसे व्यापन करें कि हमारा अस्तित्व इस धरती को उन्नत बना सके। इन नन्हे बच्चों ने अपने मन में परम अहिंसा धर्म को ही जीवन की सच्चाई मान लिया है। ये सच्चे युगवीर ट्रू वॉरियर्स हैं, जो जीवन को और स्वयं को अपने आप को सम्यक दृष्टि से देख सकने की काबिलियत रखते हैं। आइए इनके हृदय में बसे, इनके जीवन से महकते, इनके नितांत अपने भावों को इनके ही मुख से सुनते हैं। प्रस्तुत है मेरी भावना बाय आदिनाथ जनालय ग्रुप।
Da da da. He who has subdued his passions and desires and has realized the secret of the universe in its entirety. He who has discoursed the teachings of the right path to liberation for the benefit of all in an absolute and unselfish manner. He who is addressed by various names such as Buddha, Mahavir, Jini, Harihar, Brahma, inspired with deep devotion, may my mind eternally dwell in their thoughts.
Those who are rich in the quality of equanimity, those who labor daily for the well-being of self and all others, those who undergo the selfless penance without any regrets, only such enlightened sages strive to conquer the pain and misery of the world. Such holy men, may my mind be constantly occupied with their meditation. May my heart desire to always follow in their footsteps. May I also never cause pain to any living being or speak any lies. May I never long for wealth of others or their spouse. And may I always be immersed in the bliss of self-contentment.
औरों का उपकार करूं।
great fortunes of others. May my interactions with others be sincere and truthful. In this lifetime, may I always help others to the best of my abilities. Entertain a feeling of friendliness for all living beings in the world. May the spirit of empathy for those in pain and agony always flow from my heart. May I have no bitterness towards the cruel, wicked, and misguided. May my character be such that I only have feelings of equanimity towards them. At the sight of virtuous men. May my mind always rejoice in serving them the best I can. May I never be ungrateful or hold a jealous feeling in my heart. May I always seek to acknowledge the virtues of others without focusing on their faults. Whether people speak well of me or ill of me, whether wealth comes to me or departs from me, whether I live for a million years or if I were to die today, whether someone threatens me or tempts me with riches, even then my footsteps must never falter from the proven righteous path. Ooh.
रंगे न पूरे भक्ते कभी न कमिया
मेरे मन में बीच में शाल भयान तकबी से नहीं भय खावे
तकबी से नहीं भय खावे
यही मदार अकंप निरंतर ये मन तिरपन बन जावे
यही अजान अकंप निरंतर ये मन तिरपन बन जावे
इष्ट वियोग में सहनशीलता दिखलावे
इष्ट वियोग अनिष्ट योग में सहनशीलता दिखलावे
सहनशीलता दिखलावे
मे माय माइंड नेवर बी इन्फ्लेटेड इन प्लेजर नॉर बी टू डिस्टर्ब्ड इन पेन मे माय माइंड नेवर बी फेयरफुल of the loneliness in the mountain, dark forest, stormy river, or dreadful cremation ground. May it remain unmoved or unshaken and become stronger continuously and display true moral strength when parted from the desired things or united with what is undesired.
May all beings in the world be happy. May no one ever be distressed. May the whole world give up hostility, sin, and pride, and always sing songs of auspicious joy. May there be discussions of religion in every household. And may evil deeds cease to exist. May all beings elevate their wisdom and character and realize the fruit of human life, moksha.
May distress and suffering no longer exist, and may rains fall in abundance. May the king be righteous and impartially govern with justice to his subjects. May disease, epidemics, and famine cease to exist. And people live in eternal peace. May the exalted Ahimsa Dharma prevail. And this gospel of universal compassion bring good to all.
Let me
रूप विचार खुशी से सब दुख संकट सहा करे
सब दुख संकट सहा करे
May there be mutual love in the world and delusions be far removed. May no one ever utter any unpleasant, unkind or harsh words. May all become heroes of this era and wholeheartedly work for the betterment of society. May all understand the true nature of the soul. And with ease, endure the sorrow and suffering of life.
Harti dukkham paniyanam, shikala hai sabai, sukha shanti samriddhi cha, dadati hai sajin vani, dadati hai sajin vani, dadati hai sajin vani.
जिनेन्द्र मेरी भावना का यह प्रतिरूपण देखकर ऐसा लगता है कि जीसीए की पाठशाला के इन प्रतिभाशाली बच्चों ने एक बार फिर से दंगे की चोट पर धर्म के सर्वोदय स्वरूप को अंगीकार करने की जो भावना भाई है उसमें सर्वजीव समभाव सर्वधर्म समभाव और सर्वजाति समभाव के साथ जीवन को कैसे जिए ये भावना जो भाई है वो हम सभी के लिए प्रेरणास्पद है यदि इस भावना की धारा में हम अपना उपयोग किंचित मात्र भी लगाएं तो यह मानव जीवन निश्चित रूप से सुखद और सार्थक हो जाएगा यह भावना उसी वास्तविक धर्म की अभिव्यक्ति है जो क्रोध मान माया लोभ चोरी झूठ कुशील को तजकर तनाव घुटन और विषाक्त वातावरण से हटाकर हमें स्वसन्मुख करती है और एक मानसिक शांति प्रदान करती है दोस्तों इस प्रस्तुति के लिए तो हम सभी इन प्रतिभाशाली बच्चों के आभारी हैं क्योंकि मेरी भावना में इन बच्चों ने आपके सामने उस धर्म आचरण और दृष्टिकोण को अपनाने की भावना भाई है कि यदि हम सब भी इसके मर्म को समझकर अपने अपने जीवन में यदि इसकी गहराई को अंश भर भी साध लें तो एक सच्चे जैनी की उत्कृष्ट शैली में जीवन जी सकते हैं इतना ही नहीं समस्त प्राणी
समस्त प्राणी जगत को सुख और शांति से जीने की हम एक कला बता सकते हैं, और इतना ही नहीं, हम मानव धर्म शब्द को सार्थक भी कर सकते हैं। तो इसी के लिए इन सभी प्रतिभाशाली बच्चों के लिए एक बार जोरदार तालियां। दोस्तों, इस प्रस्तुति को इतना खूबसूरत और निखार देने वाली कोरियोग्राफर श्रीमती श्री जिमना मिचम फ्रॉम शुभांजलि एकेडमी ऑफ डांस, उनके लिए जोरदार तालियां। जिमना जी, इफ यू आर देयर, प्लीज कम फॉर एक्नॉलेजमेंट। इसके साथ साथ हम आभारी हैं उन लोगों के जिन्होंने इस प्रस्तुति को इस रूप में प्रस्तुत करने के लिए अथाह समय और श्रम दिया है। तो दोस्तों, मैं बुलाना चाहूंगी वॉलंटियर्स, सभी बैकस्टेज वॉलंटियर्स, हेल्पर्स, और उन सभी कर्टन, स्टेज और लाइटिंग के एंटायर क्रू को जिन्होंने आज आपके सामने इतना अद्भुत ये प्रोग्राम आपके लिए संजोया है। तो जोरदार तालियों से उनका भी स्वागत होना चाहिए। लेट मी क्विकली रीड देयर नेम्स। हिमांशु शाह, रजत जैन, आशीष दोषी, दीपेश शाह, संदीप जैन, प्रशांत जावेरी, मेहुल दोषी, मुकेश जैन, विनीत पांड्या, समीप जैन, अभिषेक गंगवाल, संजोग गंगवाल, आलोक जैन, अल्पना जैन, सौरतन जैन, नम्रता कासलीवाल, अर्चना निगोतिया, जानी निगोतिया, प्राची जैन, सोनाली जावेरी, सुनेना पांचोली, मनीषा दोषी, मीनाक्षी शाह, अर्चना जैन, एंड anyone who is out there, and if in case I miss their name. Dosto, in volunteers ke liye zordar taliya ek baar phir. Dosto, ye kaam jo aaj aapne itna sundar jo prastuti aapne dekhi, ye उन लोगों के बिना हो ही नहीं सकती थी जिनके कॉन्सेप्चुलाइजेशन और विजुअलाइजेशन और एग्जीक्यूशन के बिना ये संभव हो ही नहीं सकता था। तो उनका एक बार जोरदार स्वागत होना चाहिए। दीप्ति जैन एंड रेनू, दीप्ति पांड्या एंड रेनू पांड्या एंड एंटायर पांड्या फैमिली। थैंक यू एवरीबडी, आप सब के हम बहुत आभारी हैं कि आपने हमारी इस प्रस्तुति को पसंद किया। थैंक यू।
थैंक यू वेरी मच जोशना जी। सो वी आर जस्ट गोइंग टू इनवाइट द स्पॉन्सर्स वंस अगेन टू प्लीज कम बैक स्टेज। ऑल देयर Adinath Jinale, so Dr. Chandravadan Shah and Arunabhin Shah, please come backstage. Kamanibhin Kiranbhai Lal, please come backstage.
And all the religious coordinators too.
We would also like to invite all the religious coordinators at the backstage, please.
So may I do the honors? To invite all the sponsors to please.
To Jamuna ji, who's always hiding in the backstage with Renu ji, both of them, please give a big round of applause to her. Chandravadan bhai, please present a flag with Arunabhin. Arunabhin, Chandravadan bhai, please give a flag to Jamuna ji and Renu ji. They've always backstage. Please, Jamuna ji, please accept this little token from Jain Center.
State of America. Also, I'd like to invite Rajat Jain to please come forward to accept the plaque. Abhishek Gangwal to please come forward. Namrata Kashliwal.
We have the following directors: Sunali Javeri, Manisha Doshi, Sauratan Jain, Prachi Jain, Meenakshu, and Himanshu Haisha.
Please come in the front so you can accept the plaque from our sponsors. The directors whose names were called, please come stay in the center so that you can accept the little plaque from our sponsors. Kamini Bain, Ane, all the religious coordinators, if you are here, Bachubai Mehta, Bachumama Chotame, Bachumama, please come up.
Hello. We need to announce the name of the participants. It's not been announced.
All right, the participants of this item were Adi Doshi, Ayan Baid, Arushi Jain, Abhishek Jain, Angel Shah, Deshna Jain, Jia Mitchum, Kevali Jain, Laksh Gandhi, Namita Jain, Rajvi Jain, Shreja Pandya, Adi Jain, Ayan Jain, Ashika Jain, Adi Jain, Anika Jain, Dhruv Shetty,
Hitasha Kasliwal, Kian Lakhani, Mahir Kasliwal, Nikisha, Rishi Shah, Silky Jain, Anika Shah, Arohi Gangwal, Ashita Doshi, Advait Gangwal, Anusha Pandya, Dia Javeri, Juhi Javeri, Krit Jain, Mehul Jain, Priya Shah, Sherisha Jain, and Stuti Lakhani. Well done. Good job. All of you.
Bachumama,
it was a wonderful performance.
Bachumama, please come forward and give the certificates to all the participants. And the trophies and the gift cards will be given to the directors that will be distributed backstage. So please, two or three people come forward.
Can I request one of the directors to please come and take the certificates for the kids?
Jamna Ji or Jia Mitchum, please come forward.
45 minutes left.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, please.
Yes. Agija.
Thank you. Thank you, all the participants. Thank you. Our forefathers, whom we call the Jain Ratna of Jain Center of America. So this is something new that the Board of Trustees and the Executive Committee has decided to do starting this year. Every year, we're going to pick five individuals who have given their selfless service and their outstanding dedication and generous contribution to build our Jain Center of America in New York. And today, it's a great honor for us to present our Jain Ratna Awards. To that, I would like to invite on the stage Sanjayji Pandya, Kalpanaji Sangvi, our president, and our guest of honor, Mr. K. Devadasan Nair, to please come on the stage as we do the honors and recognizing our Jain Ratna honorees for this year. Our Jain Ratna honorees for tonight, and I'm going to do the honors first to call Sandeep Pai and Renuji Pandya to please come on the stage. Sandeep Pai and Renuji Pandya to please come on the stage. And to introduce our first...
Sanjay Bhai,
I'm so sorry. Sanjay Bhai and Renuji Pandya to please come on the stage. And to
really thank Jain Center of America for giving me this opportunity again and recognize somebody who's done so much for the Jain Center. Again, my name is Ulka Abhay Kothari, and the honor that I have to introduce is Dharamchand Hirawat. Dharamchand ji was born in Jaipur, where he received his education and pursued his college in Calcutta. Can you please put some light here, if you don't mind? It'll help me to read, and anybody who is behind me, thank you very much. That's much better. Thank you again. And I'm going to start again. Dharamchand Hirawat ji, he was born in Jaipur, where he received his education, then pursued his college in Calcutta, from where he graduated and came to Mumbai to learn the diamond business. He used to travel 3 to 4 times a year to Belgium and other countries of Europe in 1970, came to New York for the first time, and thereafter traveled back and forth to understand and study the US market until 1975, where Dharamchand ji settled in New York, and with his wife Shakuntala and 3 children, where they achieved the success and the reputation in the jewelry business. Dharamchand ji's father was also in the diamond and jewelry business and was involved in many social and charitable organizations in Jaipur and other parts of Rajasthan. He was the president of Jaipur Sthanakvasi Samaj for 8 years, where his highest achievement was a surgical and eye camp in Joganya Mata near Bhilwara for more than 35 years. This camp performs more than 1,000 operations every year free of charge for the poor. From the beginning, he was involved in the Jain Center of America, Siddhachalam, Indian and Diamond Colorstone Association in Rana. With the help of Suranaji and Panya Sahib, we bought the land where Jain Temple now stands on Ithaka Street. The Jain community used to meet to pray at the temple until in 2000, Dr. Shah, with the help of community, took the initiative to rebuild this temple. He did the Ashtapad with all the semi-precious stones, that which we are proud of, something anew in the history of Jainism. Dharamchand ji was a trustee of Siddhacharan, a patron member of Rana, and was the first directors of Indian and Diamond Colorstone Association. He wishes JCA to have all the success in years to come with peace, love, and affection among the Jain community. His belief is that JCA is a living example for the world of Jainism to have all Jain religions united under one roof. So ladies and gentlemen, Dharamchand ji Hirawat.
Hello folks, I'm going to request everybody to stand up to give him a standing ovation, please. These are the founding fathers of our Jain Center. So please stand up and give them let's give them a round of applause.
Param Shanji, would you like to say a few words to our members?
I thank you very much, JCA, and the board of directors, president, and the trustees for giving me this honor. Thanks a lot. We are involved in Jain Center since the 1970s, 75, and is still continuing to support Jain Center of America. And I hope this is the best achievement in the whole world in the life of Jainism, that Dr. Shah put all Jain into one roof. And the second largest achievement of Dr. Shah, that he put Ashtapad, which is the biggest in the world of Jainism. He put together the Ashtapad here in Jain Center of America. Thank you very much, and I wish to go day by day Jain Center of America. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr.
Jai Janendra, everyone.
Jai Janendra, everybody.
Now we are here. Invite Rasik Bhaiya on the stage. Okay, before we do the next honor, Rasik Bhai uncle and Kalpana aunty, can we have you on the stage? Back to the stage, please. Thank you. So, यहाँ पे जो हम कर रहे हैं अभी, it is like हम जैसे टिमटिमाते हुए दिए सूरज को रोशनी दिखाने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं, या सूरज के बारे में बताने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं कि उन्होंने रोशनी कैसे दी. तो इन नेक्स्ट इन द कैटेगरी, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, इवन अ 1,000 mile जर्नी स्टार्ट्स विद द फर्स्ट स्टेप, एंड दैट फर्स्ट स्टेप इज टेकन बाय दोज कोरेजियस पीपल हु बिलीव इन देमसेल्व्स एंड हैव द विजन एंड कैरेक्टर टू जस्ट नॉट सी द फ्यूचर but to create one. It's a great honor and privilege to introduce Dr. Mahendra Ji Pandya and Mrs. Asha Pandya for the next JCA Ratna Award.
Dr. Mahendra Pandya left India in 1966 after completing his medical studies from Gwalior and came to the US to further his medical education and training. Little did he know that he was going to settle down and establish a base in America with his wife Asha Ji Pandya and two little boys as first generation Americans, and over time become deeply involved with the Jain community of North America.
During the early period of his medical residency program in New York, Mahendra Ji and Asha Ji started to look for other Jain family members to just feel a sense of company and sense of belonging. Fortunately, they came in contact with two families, Dr. Narendra Sethi, who founder of Jain Center of America in 1976. You know, many of us were not born even that time. And Dr. Dalichand Jain, founder of Jain Study Circle. Soon, some of the jeweler families of New York, such as Mr. Kamalji Surana, Dr. Rajnikant Shah, Mr. Hirawatji, Mr. Vijayji Tongia, they all joined in a small group. They started to celebrate Mahavir Jan Kalyanak and Mahavir Nirvan at the Community Hall of Columbia University and the Indian Consulate in New York.
As Dr. Sethi retired, Dr. Pandya was given the opportunity and responsibility to be the second president of Jain Center of America, New York. More community members started to join in, and with blessings of Muni Sri Sushil Kumarji and Gurudev Chitrabhanuji, in 1981, they were able to purchase a small house in Queens, where they started their religious activities. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, it's the same piece of land where stands our current Jain Center of America, New York.
The Jain Center of America in New York is a testament of Dr. Pandya's belief that all Jains should be united, following the very same principle of Anekantwad, giving equal privilege and respect to all the traditions. After his term as president of JCA New York, Dr. Pandya began to get more involved with Jaina. He served as vice president and then president of Jaina in the years 1997 to 2001. During his term in Jaina, he established Jaina Charitable Trust and the Jaina Calendar and the Mini Library.
In his words, He has seen JANA, JCA New York, and JAN community of North America grow miraculously in religious and community affairs, education, business, and community service. Now retired for the last 20 years from active medical services, Dr. and Mrs. Pandya moved back to India, and now they are actively involved in various religious and educational and charitable activities.
But that's not over yet. And shortly, one last sentence. The candle he and her found and the other founding members lit is now brightly shining, and the torch is carried by their own son and daughters-in-law, Sanjay ji and Renuji Pandya, and Rajiv ji and Damayanti Pandya, who themselves are very well known for their being visionary leaders in their own right. And their grandchildren, means grandchildren of Dr. Pandya, Mahendra Pandya and Asha ji Pandya, they are also not far behind. We all know them and we all know their contribution as well. So with these words, I request Sanjay ji, Renu ji, Rajiv ji and Damayanti ji Pandya to please join us on the stage and receive the token of deepest gratitude and appreciation on behalf of Dr. Pandya and Asha ji Pandya.
We are talking about the people who started all this. So they deserve definitely our wholehearted appreciation.
Jayendra, everybody. I want to say thank you very much on behalf of my father and mother for this award. Actually, Dad had a surgery yesterday, and I did talk to him in the morning, and he said in his own humble way, he's always been a very unselfish and very caring person. And all he said was not about him. He just said, please give my Jayendra to the Jain community of New York, and how much he wishes they grow and prosper. And I remember since a very young age, I was about 6 or 7, when mom and dad would be driving and we would be going somewhere, and they always discussed, you know, that we needed a Jain center. And this is back in 1971, 72. Dad came in 66. Bhai Saab and then myself came later. And that was one important thing that I always remember. And what was very unusual about Dad was, because he was a doctor and a professional, he left home very early. And it was only in his 30s that he started reading about Jainism. And I saw a person changing from someone who was a professional, probably not that religious, but growing up in a religious family and knowing that before he ate, he had to say Namon Tharam and all. And I remember telling me, it wasn't until he was about 35, he even knew how to say Aarti. He had to read it. And then all the time in the evenings, he would be reading books about Jainism. In the office, even in his practice, he would be doing reading about Dharam and all that. And you know, to me, I always, even at this age, I'm always wondering who's more important, God or my dad. And for me, you know, dad is like my mentor and everything in it. It's thank you for this honor.
Since he's spoken about my father, I'm going to say something about my mother. As we all know, behind any good person or great person, there's always a wife or somebody. So it's the driving force in our family, as far as religion is, has been my mother. So even like my brother said, you know, dad wasn't much into religion earlier, but it was mom that always, you know, said, "Nahi, apne ko ye karna hai, apne ko mandir banana hai, apne ko dharam karna hai." Mostly because I think unko malum tha ki bachon ko yahan pe dharam nahi to milega hi nahi, wo nahi karengi to. That was really the most important thing, ki next generation ko dharam milna chahiye, kaise bhi. So that was one of the main reasons, and this is how I think my brother and myself, and I guess our family also, now is so driven to make sure that the next generation is involved and has knows how important Jain Dharam is in their lives. So with that, we would like to thank JCA for honoring our father and mother. Jai Jinain. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Sanjay Bhai and Rajiv Bhai. Thank you very much.
May I request Sandeep Ji and Purvi Ji to come backstage? And now we have Nitin Bhai and Surbi Ji Ajmera. Nitin Bhai and Shefali Ji Ajmera to announce the next honoree. Thank you.
Jai Jinendra. It is such an honor to stand here and give the Jain Ratna Award. I cannot believe it's been like for me only 11 years that I've been coming here, 12 years when the temple ki pratishtha hui, and aaj main yahan khada hoon, I cannot believe that I am honoring the people who started this tradition. Aur jo next generation ki baat abhi bhaiya kar gaye hain, we are that next generation. Agar ye mandir nahi hota aur ye log nahi hote, so I have no clue what we would have done. But to honor and present here Shri Kamalji Surana, me and my wife are honored to be present to talk about them.
Jai Jinendra. Shri Kamalchandji Surana was one of the earliest settlers from Jaipur, Rajasthan. He came from a large family of jewelers who in 1968 put his foot on the American soil. He settled in America with his family that included three children while flourishing as a jeweler.
Kamalchandji comes from a very traditional and religious family. So one of the biggest thoughts that he had when he came here, that is, as in back home, they used to go to temple whenever they woke up, and that was the first thing that they would do. He was like, how do I get together and what do we do here? Because that was lacking. And he was worried about his children and how to give them Indian culture and values that he was grown up with, and he wanted to give them a place where they could have this opportunity. So he met Sri Chitrabhanuji, and with a few meetings and the company of Dr. Pandya, Dr. Narenji Sethi, Naharji Sahab and Hiravatji wanted to build a temple and soon bought an old house which got reconstructed into a small temple and was named Jain Center of America. All these years later, Jain Center of America stands for a personification of non-violence, carrying the values of Ahimsa and Bhagwan Mahavir. And for these revered leaders of our community, what else but a big thank you and a big, big anumodra for thinking so big, not about you, not about your temple, but an entire community that has come here today who is enjoying Bhagwan's Jamkan Kalyanak, and to give us this opportunity, Kamal Chanji Surana Sahab and his family, thank you so much from deepest of our hearts.
Full lights, please, on the stage.
It is my honor to accept this award on behalf of our Kaka Sahab Shri Kamal Chanji Surana. On behalf of the family, we thank you for acknowledging his contributions. Though his beautiful journey of JCA was made possible by the support of the community in New York and those that have done an amazing job running it for the last 46 years. The Jain Center not only promises a place of worship, but a place for the place of unity for the community. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Babiji and Baisa. Thank you very much.
A big round of applause, please. And Ashok ji, to come backstage, please.
Thank you. Thank you. So next, I would like to call upon Amita ji Jain and Ajay ji Jain to please introduce our next honoree. Can we have Rajmohan ji and Urvashi Nilo, please, on the stage?
Have Anand uncle, Anand ji Nahar amongst us, one of the oldest and member of JCA, the founder member.
Uncle, hum aapko Jain Center of America ka ek bahut ucha aur majboot stambh mante hain. आप दोनों को हमारी तरफ से बहुत बहुत प्रणाम एवर सिंस द आइडिया ऑफ अ जैन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इन अमेरिका वॉज कंसीव्ड इन द हॉल्स ऑफ कोलंबिया यूनिवर्सिटी इन नवंबर 1966 टिल टुडे नाहरसास कमिटमेंट एंड सपोर्ट टू द जैन सेंटर ऑफ अमेरिका हैज रिमेन्ड अनवेवर्ड He saw JCA in various capacities and has been instrumental in acquiring, converting, and transforming the Ithaca Street Temple into a unique model that stands today. He also founded the concept of the Hindi-speaking Paryushan series, which has united the Hindi-speaking Jain people under one roof. In addition, exemplified and through connection and support of Acharya Sri Sushil Muniji in 1970s, he was appointed as one of the founding trustees of Siddhachalam, which has become a Jain Tirth Stan in the US. Nahasa is a visionary, where he has not only worked to promote Jainism, but also worked hard to maintain and promote Rajasthani heritage on many levels. In 1999, a group of Rajasthanis gathered and formed RANA, the Rajasthan Association of North America, for he was elected the first and founding president that time. In conjunction with other community leaders, the seeds of growth were laid during his startup efforts and magnetic leadership. Nahasa was born and raised in Indore and then went on to study electrical engineering in Jabalpur and NYU, followed by a PhD at NJIT. Nahasa has many professional accolades as he was the lead engineer for the Guidance System Defense Division of the Honeywell Corporation, actually flying cruise missiles, DI bombers and Pershing missiles. Nahasa was the lead in the launching of the Hubble Space Telescope project, which is used today for weather prediction and galaxy surveillance. The epitome of his career came when his exceptional contribution to all the projects was recognized by Honeywell and the elite management team of NASA, Rockwell and Lockheed Corporation. Nahasa was also engaged in various community works where he was instrumental in improving the city of East Orange by investing in multi-unit residential properties. His moral makeup always prompted him to work for a higher cause. The mayoral staff was equally impressed by his ethics, sincerity, and dedication, prompting him to honor him in the 1982 town ceremony, which was covered by the NBC News media. Finally, to ensure that his efforts continue with the same philanthropic momentum, Nahasa formed the Anand and Ratna Foundation, through which he has supported many organizations and students in need. All of his endeavors would not be possible without the support of his wife, Ratna Aunty, and his two beautiful children, Tamanna and Aman. Thank you so much. Thanks for being there for all of us. Thanks. Nahar uncle to speak some few lines for all of us.
Jai Jinendra. Aur aaj ke is program ke directors, performers aur aap sabhi ko bahut bahut dhanyawad, bachchon ko bahut aashirwad, kitna sundar performance present kiya hai. Aaj ye Jain Center ko dekhte hue mujhe sirf ek baat yaad aati hai, जो काफ़ी पुरानी है. जब नील आर्मस्ट्रांग चंद्रमा की धरती से उसने उन्हें पूछा गया निक्सन द्वारा कि क्या मैसेज है दुनिया के लिए, उनका कहना था बहुत सिंपल, दो लाइन जो मुझे हमेशा याद रहती है और रियली मेरे दिल को छू गई. ए स्मॉल स्टेप ऑफ ए मैन कैन बिकम ए जॉइंट लीप फॉर ह्यूमन काइंड. And जैन सेंटर को देखते हुए आज मुझे वही याद बार बार याद आती है कि आज जिस वट वृक्ष के नीचे हम बैठे हैं और जिस जो संस्था बनी है वो दो जनों चार जनों के छोटे सी स्टेप्स, जब ना कोई यहाँ जैन लोग थे ना कोई जैन इंडियन कम्युनिटी थी, पर उन कुछ लोगों के विचारों से ये आज वट वृक्ष बना है। धन्यवाद।
Ujwalaji Shah to announce the next honorary.
This is just a beginning, and the journey is going to continue. As we said, there are many Jain Ratnas of Jain Center of America who, with the inception of the idea to just to bring the Jain community together, they're on to move on to buy a house and convert that into a temple. And now today, such a beautiful building that has united all the sects together. So with that, my honor now is to present to you Mr. Naresh Bhai Shah and Mrs. Meena Bin Shah. Naresh Bhai Shah, born in Khambhat, Gujarat, is a much respected member of the Jain community. From a very young age, he attended Jain Pathshala and studied Jain Sutras, Vidhis and Vedants. While staying at Mahavir Jain Vidyalaya, he received his Master's of Science degree at Baroda University, and then in 1969, hailed to the United States to pursue another master's degree. In 1970, he moved to New York and worked for 28 years at the NYPD as an analyst until he retired in 2001. Naresh Bhai was actively involved in JCA since 1981 and held many positions during his tenure, such as treasurer, president, secretary, and trustee. With the inception of the idea of building a new temple in 2001, he performed Bhumi Pujan, Shela Ropan, Uttapam, and Anjan Shalaka in India, and subsequently got actively involved in JCA Pratishtha in 2005. Under the guidance of Gurudev Chitrabhanu, he performed many pujas. Naresh Bhai's involvement spread out nationally to Jaina from 1984 to 1994, where he was also a vice president and a chairperson of the Visiting Scholars Committee. He's extremely instrumental in bringing many scholars to the United States. Naresh Bhai has been involved in Jain Temple of New York in New Hyde Park also, from its inception and holding positions there also. This for Naresh Bhai was only possible due to the support of his wife, Meena Bin, for 51 years, and his two children and two grandsons. To do the honors, I invite Ashok Bhai Jain, Jamna Bin Jain, and Apurva Bhai Shah to do the honors.
Pranam, respected trustees, executive members, sadharvik brothers, sisters. I am not a good speaker, let me be honest. If they still, I can recite the Santi. So anyway, I really appreciate and thanks committee member and trustee for giving us honor
And I don't know, whatever I did is for me, I think. And lot of my friends, and especially my wife, they really helped me a lot in this journey. And my parents teach us Parsara when we were young. And whatever I had, I enjoyed, so I'm doing it. There is nothing to give, but I'm very happy. Let me tell you one. When I joined 1981, there are a few older guys here. And first time we did this Mahavir Janma celebration in, if I'm not wrong, 1982 in Flushing Hindu temple. And I think we had about 250 people total attenders. And today, I think 200 is a participant. So that's the difference. So that's the way we start a journey. That's the way we start a journey, and I'm very happy that JCA reached all these things, and we'll go again and again. And we always remember Bhagwan Mahavir's path, and we'll go further on that. That's my wish. Jai Jinendra. And if I hurt anybody during my tenure, long tenure, again I will ask for Michchami Dugulam. Thank you very much.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Naresh Bua. Thanks for your services. And he said he cannot speak, but I think he speaks very well. Thank you.
देवियों और सज्जनों, भाइयों और बहनों, सो ये वो माली हैं जिन्होंने बहुत साल पहले बीज बोए थे, जिसका दरख्त आज खड़ा हुआ है और आज हम सब उसका फल, फूल, छाया का लाभ उठा रहे हैं. इफ यू डोंट नो, वी हैव 1700 रजिस्टर्ड जैन फैमिलीज इन ट्राई स्टेट एरिया विद जैन सेंटर ऑफ अमेरिका. सो we have a lot of Jain Ratnas sitting right now here as well, and the future Jain Ratnas as well. So hopefully we will continue this tradition with full vigor and vitality, and continue to respect, pay respect to our founding fathers.
Thank you, Janmeji. And ladies and gentlemen, among us, we have a guest of honor. I would like to invite our guest of honor to please come to the podium. That is Mr. K. Devadasan Nair. And I would also like to invite Navneet Kothari and Sanjay Bhaiya to please come on the stage. He's a Council Community Affairs at the Consulate General of India in New York. And prior to his posting in New York, he was Second Secretary HR and Culture at the Embassy of India in Myanmar. He's an Indian Revenue Service, Customs, and Central Excise Officer. Mr. Nair is married to Mrs. Sindhu Devadasan, and they have a daughter and a son. Thank you very much. Saluja ji, thank you very much for being here. Thank you.
Chandresh bhai,
please come on the stage.
ओके नमस्कार, सबको नमस्कार. कॉन्सुलेट से और मेरी तरफ से आप सबको सादर नमस्कार. अरे नमस्कार तो बोलिए आप लोग कम से कम. हाँ थैंक यू जी, थैंक यू. हाँ जी, और महावीर जयंती के इस शुभ अवसर पे आप लोगों को सबको बधाई हो. और जो भी जैन रत्ना अवार्डीज हैं, मैं देख रहा था उनको कितने आदर के साथ आप लोग यहाँ उनको अवार्ड प्रदान किया आप लोगों ने. एक चीज़ समझ में आ गई कि आपकी कम्युनिटी में ये जो कम्युनिटी जो है, वैसे तो मेरे लिए तो सभी एक ही कम्युनिटी है, पर फिर भी जैन कम्युनिटी में जो है इतना एफ्लुएंट कम्युनिटी और सक्सेसफुल कम्युनिटी क्यों है वो समझ में आ गई. बता तो देता हूँ मैं पहले कि क्या है. इसीलिए मेरे को लगता है कि आप बड़ों को बहुत ही ज़्यादा प्यार और सम्मान के साथ रखते हैं, और वो ये यहाँ पे व्यक्त हो गया जी. और यही आप जैन यानी महावीर जयंती के टाइम पे मैं अवसर पे यही बोलूँगा कि ये ही एक जैनिज्म है. दिस इज़ वन जैनिज्म. दिस इज़ वन ऑफ द मैसेजेस दैट हैज बीन देयर. वी टेक केयर ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट एंड एडोर आवर एल्डर्स. दैट्स द बेस्ट थिंग. थैंक यू. थैंक्स अ लॉट. एंड consulate is always with you. Please don't hesitate in any matter at all. I'm dealing with community affairs. The consulate deals with all the matters that you deal with. Please do come to us if anything is there, any issue is there. And I'm telling you, we will be coming to you for anything that is required for the community. Thank you. धन्यवाद. इससे आगे क्या मैं बोलूं. थैंक यू. मैं शत शत नमस्कार आप लोगों के लिए. थैंक यू.
Thank you very much, Naraji, for coming. I also see Mr. Ashok Vyas here. Ashok ji, thank you very much for coming. Now I'd like to call upon Ritesh Bhai and Komal Shah to introduce our next item. Ladies and gentlemen, we're not done yet. We just have another three items to go. So please, we request every humble request to everybody to please be seated in your seats. So we've got beautiful items still lined up and coming forward.
Jai Jinendra, may I please request the following sponsors to please come backstage. Arpan Shah, son of Sunita Rajesh Shah, Shaila, Saumil, Saloni, Serena and Shania Parikh. May I request the following sponsors to please come backstage. Arpan Shah, son of Sunita Rajesh Shah, Shaila, Saumil Saloni, Serena and Shania Parikh. Over here, now we're going to present the dance Ghoomar by group of Marathi ladies. Ghoomar is a traditional folk dance performed to worship goddess Saraswati, which was later embraced by other Rajasthani communities. It is a song filled with sweetness, grace, admiration, and most of all, innocence. Ghoomar is a dance form of Marwar performed on special festivals and religious occasions. Presenting Ghoomar, that is directed by Alka Kothari.
Participants are Alka Kothari, Suman Bafna, Babita Jain, Nita Samandarya, Renu Jain, Kalpana Bothra, Manisha Bay.
I'm
So ladies and gentlemen, when it comes to dancing, there's no number to an age. At any age you can dance. All you need is a little passion for dancing. Look at these ladies. They're all 30 plus. They're still so young and still dancing. So let's give them a big round of applause. So it's nice to see the grown-ups also participating in a Mahavir Janam, not only for the young kids. So Mahavir Janam is for everybody. We want everybody to perform, so we want everybody to come on the stage. And please come forward, give us your names. If not for this year, there's always next year. So thank you, ladies. And to do the honors, I would like to call upon Arpan Shah, care of Sunita Ji and Rajesh Ji Shah, to come forward. Neena Ben Mayurbhai Doshi, if you're in the audience, so please come up on the stage to give them the plaques and the certificates. Shaila, Somil, Saloni, Sarina, Shania Parik. If any of these people are here in the audience, please come up on the stage. And the director here is Alka Kothari. Thank you, Alka Ji. You took a really bold step forward in getting all these 30 plus young ladies to come and dance on the stage. Thank you.
It's my honor now to present to you what we have done in our Paathshala for the last 1 year. Pichle saal hum logon ne yahan par, what is Jainism? Is it a religion, a way of life, a science or a philosophy? Humne wo pradarshan kara tha. And then we moved on from there to this year we have covered the char kashais, krodh, man, maya, lobh. And we have also worked on ek tirthankar kaun hai? कौन है वो जीव जो तीर्थंकर बनता है उसके आने पर क्या क्या होता है गर्भ कल्याणक जन्म कल्याणक वी आर राइट नाउ डूइंग तप कल्याणक बट गर्भ और जन्म कल्याणक हो चुका है आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द पेरेंट्स दैट आर प्रेजेंट हियर टू टेक अ मोमेंट टू थिंक वेयर योर किड्स आर इट्स 6 p.m. ऑन अ महावीर जन्म कल्याणक डे एंड इफ योर किड्स आर नॉट हियर देन वी एज पेरेंट्स हैव टू डू समथिंग अबाउट इट And I would like to reiterate to all of you, Jain Center of America and various other organizations in the tri-state area are doing Paathshala classes and are bringing the kids together. Humne jo mandir banaya, jo hamare sare agraniye shravakon ne jo mandir banaya hai, ye mandir sirf puja ka sthan bankar agar reh jayega, to thodi si shati hoegi. But agar ye gyan ka bhandar baantta hua aage badhega, तो आप और मैं इस बात से निश्चिंत रहेंगे कि जो धर्म है वो आगे बढ़ेगा क्योंकि ज्ञान ही सच्चा स्वरूप है धर्म का सो मैं आप सबसे गुजारिश करूंगा आज आपने पहले नेशनल एंथम्स भी सुने व्हेन वी स्टार्टेड विद नेशनल एंथम्स आई हैड ओनली 10 किड्स द नंबर ऑफ किड्स हु टोटली परफॉर्म्ड आर 22 माय पाठशाला स्टार्टेड विद 5 I now have 35 kids on my list that are coming every 2 weeks. And it is not me. It has nothing to do with me. The first and the foremost is the platform that Jain Center of America has given to various teachers here. And I speak on behalf of all those teachers that you should bring your kids to the Paathshala, no matter what. Kitni hi parking ki problem ho, main aapko ek baat bata dun. अगर घर से निकले हो ना दर्शन के लिए और ज्ञान के लिए पार्किंग आपको मिलेगी ये मैं गारंटी करता हूँ इट हैज़ बीन माई एक्सपीरियंस एंड आई स्पीक फ्रॉम माई एक्सपीरियंस नॉट वंस आई हैव हैड अ प्रॉब्लम ऑफ पार्किंग दूसरी बात आई वुड से ऑल द टीचर्स हु आर वर्किंग सो हार्ड टू पुट द करिकुलम टुगेदर एंड दैट नीड्स टू बी रिस्पेक्टेड बिकॉज दैट वॉट इट इज एंड द थर्ड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग दैट हैपन्स इन अ पाठशाला इज द पेरेंट्स देमसेल्व्स दोज हु रियली केयर फॉर देयर किड्स एंड हम सब जाकर अपने अपने बच्चों के लिए मंदिर तो बनाने से रहे बट जो मंदिर बने हैं वहाँ ले जाकर हम अपने बच्चों को ज्ञान ज़रूर दे सकते हैं सो अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ थॉट फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू आई होप यू लाइक दिस प्रेजेंटेशन द किड्स आर हेयर आर परफॉर्मिंग कि उनकी अपनी नियति क्या है और वो नियति वो कैसे ढूंढेंगे आइए देखें इस छोटी सी प्रस्तुति के थ्रू थैंक यू एंड जय जिनेंद्र
फिनिश योर प्रेयर्स एंड देन वी विल गो टू द बेसबॉल प्रैक्टिस
Why do you even bother going to practice? you don't play very well. You miss more balls than you hit.
If I keep trying, maybe I'll get better, Rajesh.
You should be at one of those bases. You just gotta stand there and let people run around you. You'll never be good at anything. You'll never be as good as I am.
Today, the coach is going to give out the Outstanding Baseball Player Award. I know I won't get it, but it'll be interesting to see who gets it.
I know you won't get it, but I will. I'm the best.
I know, I hope you get it if you think you deserve it.
Sure, I deserve it. I'm Rajesh, the best and the greatest. I never do anything wrong, and I'm good all the time. I'm proud to be the best baseball player on this team.
Sometimes I do things that are wrong. I'm sorry that I'm not as good as others, but I'll keep trying harder to do better.
Oh, Manish, too bad you aren't like me. I am perfect.
I'm sorry that I'm not as good as you are. I hope you will still play with me.
Hey, you guys, let's go and see who gets the trophy.
And the winner for the following award goes to Manish.
Hey, you're my friend. I can't believe you took my trophy.
I can't believe the coach picked me. Can you believe it?
I can't believe I lost my most outstanding baseball player award to him. I can't believe the coach gave my award to him.
I thought someone else would get the award. I still can't believe I got it.
Manish, I'm glad you got it. You deserve it.
I was ready to go up, but the coach called out your name.
I'm sorry that you didn't get it, Rajesh. Honest.
Rajesh, even though you might be a better player than Manish, Manish got the award because he works very hard, and those who are humble always win. Plus, you brag too much about yourself.
So that's it? You think I brag too much?
Well, don't you think you brag too much about yourself?
I guess I do. I need to stop bragging about myself. I learned a big lesson today. Come on, Manish, let's show your trophy to the guys. You really are a good best friend. Congratulations. You really are a great baseball player.
As human beings, we all make mistakes and do things that we may not have otherwise done if we really thought about our actions. Mistakes happen, but are we honest enough to take responsibility for our actions and the consequences that follow?
Rohan, where did you go, young man? I want to talk to you right now.
Uh-oh, I think my sister found out. Well, there was a chocolate cake and I ate a piece from it.
Rohan, where are you?
I'm right here, Didi.
Rohan, I baked a nice big chocolate cake to take to the Jane Center today. And now it's a mess.
Huh? What do you mean?
Well, someone cut a large piece and ate it. That person also poked his or her fingers in it and drew a smiley face.
No, you didn't think I would do that. I would never do anything like that.
Well, who do you think did it?
I think Rima, yeah. Rima did it. She ran from the kitchen and then she had chocolate all over her face.
That makes sense. I'm gonna go find her and talk to her right now.
Didi, just remember, she gets sick when she's eats chocolate. So just be a little nice to her.
I can always count on you. You're such a responsible brother. I don't know when Rima will be mature like you.
Yeah, see, listen, it's easy. You always just blame your sister for everything. It's very easy. By the way, that chocolate cake was good. You want one?
No, I'm good.
You sure?
Yeah. So you're gonna let your sister take the blame?
Yeah, it's not that hard. She'll just cry here and there, and then they'll just let her go.
Yeah, but it's still not right.
She deserves it. After all the time she blamed me for everything.
Well, it's time for my dinner. Bye-bye.
Oh, look who it is. It's Rima, the stringy bean.
Rohan, I just got into trouble for eating the chocolate cake.
What chocolate cake?
The one that was on the table. Mom said that Dad was gonna talk to me once he comes home.
You got in trouble over a chocolate cake?
Yeah, and I was supposed to go to Bina's birthday party after school, but now I'm grounded.
They grounded you over that?
And I can't even go to Girl Scout anymore. I had my backpack ready. I was even gonna earn a badge.
Okay, you know what we can do? We'll blame the dog.
The dog can't cut the cake with a knife. And what's more ridiculous is that the dog can't draw a smiley face on the cake.
So how did Mom tell you?
She said a little birdie told her. Well, that birdie lied. And what's worse is that Dad will be home soon.